umzamo wakamakhaya yabona i-assessment esenze namhlanje kweyokuqala onyakeni kahle kahle makwayo. It was so amazing, ibimnandi i-process yakhona, ibimnandi but ibiney'ngqinamba zokube singaboni ngasolinye namagroup namagroups ebesikuwona.
Igama lami ngunqobile wakwamasondo and the play that we just played in the district sakabugayiyo. It was part of our main drama class, so the cinematic and that's the only thing we learned so far. Esifundile, I think uqale nje even from uqale process sisebenza sonke as a team. I think understand that you need to start by ukuyicabanga i-idea, working as a team, writing down the script, writing down the dialogue, ngale nto sibe sikude ukuthi improvise. So sifane lapho sifaneka ah, and also understanding that akekho umuntu omncane ogugile. You know, you know different characters and also ukuthi umuntu stronger or stronger. But we try to not use the ukujwayelekile ukuthi ngoba nakho usibani bami uyathula sekunala i-character kumele two. Yabo sidlale ngezinto ey'kanjalo ukuthi we try to ukuvula lokhu kunye, you know, ukuveza because vele imelodrama is about exaggerating and emphasizing yonke into enjalo.
Igama lindoda ngiqubo bengu-group 6 engakusho nje ukuthi assessment le bese ithoyile ngijabe yakho mhleze ngizojabula amasimbi ngesiteji isiteji ngiyathanda assessment ebengiyitholile ingenze ngajabula kakhulu ngoba abantu ebengisebenza nabo yize noma abanye babo bengekho strong kule nto ebesenza but indlela esisebenze ngawo ngibonile ukuthi hhayi mesingaqhuba sisebenzisane ndawonye singakhula sikhule sikhule sidine sisenza kangcono nalokho esisebenza namhlanje.
Igama lami ngikubukisa abadlamini ukuda lakhaya ekep and into besifundisiwe so far besifundisa kuhambe kahle kakhulu. One of the things that I've learned ukuthi ukusebenza as a group, one mistake you ruin everything, you know, but then-ke ukusebenzisana as a group kungenze ngabona ukuthi kubalulekile ukuthi nibambisane nilalelane. Yeah.